today's session, a lot of match sim. So a lot of, you know, learning all the structures and running patterns and our positioning. So I think, you know, 50 minutes of just a game, so especially in 35 degree heat, yeah, it's hard. You know, you're starting to get used to it and starting to get used to, you know, being, you know, an AFL player. So definitely, you know, I'm a lot more comfortable now. It's a big jump from the footy I've been playing, but, you know, with all great players, you know, Scott Pendlebury will be the captain and all those sort of boys, all the leaders, you know, really guiding you makes it a lot easier. Billy Elliott, he's been great, you know, with all he's been in the forward line, playing a similar role. You know, he's helped me heaps with my position and understanding the game. You know, players like Az Chalor, and even looking at Tay Adams and his real work ethic and how hard he trains has been really, really good. I think there's only 2 weeks of pre-season left, so, you know, getting all that game sim in and everything's in the lead up to NAB Cup, so they're always hard sessions, but, you know, we got treated with no running today, which is really nice.